In this tutorial, we will create a simple cubemap to make a space environment in Unreal Engine. A cubemap is a texture expressed on the face of a hexahedral virtual cube to three-dimensionally express the source of the object's reflection or the surrounding environment. The resulting cubemap will be used for skybox and environment reflections. First, let's create a new canvas in Photoshop to express the background of the universe. The resolution is set to 1024 on one side of the cube, and assuming the planar figures of the cube, the width will be 4096 and the height will be 3072. At this time, the size of each needs to be powers of 2, such as 128, 256, 512, etc., and the size of 6 sides must have the same resolution. Using the Paint tool, we will fill it with the color we will use as the background of the skybox. Now, let's make a square and make a guideline so that we can grasp the shape of the planar figure using this. The guideline can be dragged by clicking and dragging the Rulers tool at the end of the canvas. Like the screen in the planar figure, the cube map consists of left, forward, right, backward, bottom, and top. Next, we'll create a texture design for the universe. Use the Lasso tool to set the area to apply an effect to. At this time, set the feather value of the Lasso tool to about 150, so that the edge area is not cut off, but blurred to blend naturally with the background. Go to the Render menu in the Filter tab and apply the cloud effect to the area. Try copying them in several different sizes and pasting them into the background. Next, we will lighten the image to saturate it and increase the contrast. To do this, merge all the cloud effect layers and apply the color dodge effect in blend mode. As a way to connect the 6 sides of the cube naturally, there are ways to draw or erase each side so that they are connected. In this tutorial, we will connect the edges by naturally erasing the edges of each face. Let's erase naturally by adjusting the opacity and flow values of the eraser tool. Let's use levels to correct the contrast and brightness of the clouds. Next, we'll use a brush to create scattered stars. We will draw stars by taking a brush with this set value. Adjust the brush size to 2px or 3px and draw. Open the brush setting to draw irregularly distorting the shape and position of the star. First, in the brush tip shape menu, set the spacing value to 1000% to widen the brush spacing. Next, go to the shape dynamics and scattering menu and apply the jitter value to 100% to apply the shape and the amount of scattering irregularly. Finally, the finished image must be saved in DDS format, a Microsoft format used to store texture mapping and cubic environment maps. To do this, first create a canvas of 6144, which is a size of 1024 pixel with 6 faces, then copy the faces of the previous planar figure and place them in the following order: right, left, top, bottom, forward, backward. To save in DDS format in Photoshop, install NVIDIA's Texture Tools Exporter. After installation, click Save As and click the file format to select the DDS type. After saving it, you can see the setting window pops up. Here, set format and texture type by referring to the video. And if you click Save, you can see that the DDS file type file is saved. Next, we will create a skybox in Unreal Engine using the previously created DDS file. First, create a project file in Unreal Engine and move the DDS file by dragging or clicking the Import menu. To use the imported texture as skybox, change the compression settings to User Interface 2D, MipGen settings to No Mip Maps and Texture Group to Skybox and save the settings. Next, we will create a material to be applied to the sky sphere with the properly set texture. Create a material and change the shading model to unlit. Create a texture sample parameter Q, node to apply the previously set texture. Create a reflection vector, node that outputs a 3-channel vector value indicating the camera direction reflected on the surface normal, and connect the two nodes. The material is finished. Finally, with the finished material, we'll create a class for placing the cosmic environment into the level. After creating the blueprint, select Actor. After adding static mesh and component. To view SkySphere, click View Options, and check Show Engine Content. Select Skysphere, provided by Unreal Engine. Next, apply the previously created material and you are done. Drag and drop the completed class to the level to apply the skybox.